I love throwing together pieces that I don't think people would typically associate with each other. Everything's so connected.
Mixing two different eras, two different styles, it creates something completely new and different.